应该是放学的时候吧，一帮小孩子在一起玩呗，跟前也没什么大人，都是一帮小孩子嘛。玩的时候他把炮放在那上面就炸了嘛，那个井盖他就开了，就是摔了，摔倒了，肯定是碰疼了，这也没什么事，没什么大事，里面就是下水道管子啊之类的，都是炮很小，那要是大的话那肯定是出问题了。那个通知我们经常发，那好多人他都不重视嘛。
Boy is CA exploding sewer after he lit a firecracker on a manhole cover. News recap for October 15, 2020 reports by the Daily Mail UK. Boy is sent flying in midair by an exploding sewer after he lit a firecracker on a manhole cover. This is the terrifying moment a young boy was catapulted into the air after he lit a firecracker on top of a sewer in China. Security camera footage shows the manhole at a residential complex suddenly exploding and pushing the boy with strong force. The child did not suffer serious injuries after landing on his rear, the management office of the neighborhood said. The incident occurred on Saturday at a residential complex in Kangal County of northwestern Chinese province Gansu, according to reports. A group of children is seen in the CCTV footage playing in the area when one of them walked towards the sewer. The boy then squatted down and lit the firecracker on the manhole cover before the sewer suddenly exploded with flames and sent him spinning in the air. As the explosion occurred, another two boys were seemingly startled by the noise as they started running. The blast was so powerful that the child was catapulted about 3 meters (9.8 feet) into the air, reported Chinese media. The young victim then fell on his rear and landed on the ground. He appeared to be unscathed as he sat up and looked around. A staff member from the area's management office confirmed the boy to be unhurt. The child just fell, nothing serious, she told Chinese video platform Pear. The firecracker was small. It would be problematic if it was a big one. Media reports did not specify the cause of the Saturday incident, but such incidents were usually caused after methane being released from the sewage was ignited by the lit firecracker, according to previous reports. Similar incidents have occurred in China before, particularly during the Chinese New Year when people use firecrackers to celebrate. In January, an 8-year-old boy was seriously injured after threw a lit firecracker into a manhole, igniting trapped methane. Another Chinese boy is seen in a shocking video igniting methane under a manhole with fireworks before it exploded and threw large bricks all over the street. Click the link below to read the related article and watch the video coverage. We'll be right back.